Playing it in. Really good build-up, but no end product. Schallenberg. Decent-looking pass. Will it be?
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Well, if you win the league, Derek, you've been the best team, and they certainly have been, and what great scenes we're seeing. Just look at the joy down there. They fully deserve this. They've been magnificent.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. Now they prepare to walk together in anticipation of the trophy presentation.
Well, it's now just beginning to sink in. They are the winners of this great cup.
Any second now, they'll be able to hold this aloft. Congratulating each other, and rightly so. The sweet taste of success. And they don't want to let go of that trophy, do they?
Absolutely not. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been brilliant throughout the tournament. Been a top-class performance from them and their fans. Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.